Arts Fund for Secondary 3. Our topic for today is all about stippling and pointillism. So, what is stippling and what is pointillism? Pointillism is a technique of painting in which a small, distinct dots of color are applied in a pattern to form an image, while stippling is the creation of a pattern simulating varying degrees of solidity and shading by using small dots and one color. When you use pointillism, it is important to take your time. This project will test your patience. When you create pointillism dots, it should be silent. If you are making noise creating these dots, it means you are rushing and not being gentle enough on the markers. You should have dots that look like dots. If you are creating tadpoles, then you are rushing. Take your time. Any final drawings that have lots of tadpoles will not reflect a good grade. Technique of this art style. The technique relies on the ability of the eye and mind of the viewer to blend the spots into full range of values. There are two prominent ways to create the pointillism drawing. One is mapping out. The second one is layering. Look at the sample. Mapping out. After drawing the object, use a pencil to lightly mark areas of highlight and shadows. Using a Sharpie, outline the areas. The lighter areas will have dots that are farther apart, and the darker areas should have dots closer together. Once the areas of light and dark have been outlined or mapped out, you can use your Sharpie to fill in each area. Remember, lighter areas have far apart dots, while darker areas have closer dots. Use an eraser to erase the pencil marking. And now, you have a finished pointillism drawing. Draw your object using a pencil. Cover the entire object with light dots. This means dots that are far apart, creating a light shading. Add another layer of dots to the object, excluding the highlighted areas. Those areas will stay light. Continue to add layers of dots in the darker area. Remember that once you created a value that you like, do not add more dots on that area. Now, let's proceed to your art activity, creating stippling and pointillism art. Draw any marble character you like. Start locating the areas needed to be darkened or shaded, and areas to reflect light, again applying value. Start putting dots in each section. The closer the dots, the darker it is. Make sure not to rush your artwork. Again, it is a test of patience.